very much. Scene 2. The father was dressing himself very well and was going for his work. Looking at the outfit of their father, the children always supposed him to be a high official in a multinational company.
Dad, please tell us what work you do.
It's already very late, my son. We'll discuss later.
Papa, please tell us, why don't you take us to workplace?
Yes, Beta, for sure. I will take you one day, but now I'm already late, so please excuse me.
Okay, Dad. When you return, just make a large-size pizza for us.
Yay, pizza!
Okay, sure. Any other choice?
No, Dad. Bye.
Bye.
Late night father brought a pizza for his children.
Hey kids, here is your pizza.
Yay, pizza! Let's munch it. Dad, why don't you share pizza with us? Please have at least one piece.
No, son.
No, sir. I had eaten at my office. My tummy is full.
Okay, Dad.
So, here father spends all his 2 days earning on their pizza and he himself slept with an empty stomach just drinking plenty of water. And this way his uncle was satisfied with the smile of his children. Scene 3. Next day again father is getting ready to go for his work and today he is looking sad.
I think father is very sad today.
Yes, Bhaiya, I think something is wrong.
Why don't we follow him today to know the reason of his sadness?
Okay, Bhaiya.
Bye, children.
Bye, Dad.
So, now the children are behind their father to his workplace.
Books, books, books. Story books, joke books, general knowledge books, all are here. Books, books, books. Books, books.
But yes, see, what he is doing?
Oh no, he sells books. Papa, Papa, Papa.
Why do you come here? Go back.
Why did you hide your occupation from us? You must have told us the truth.
I don't want to lie with the children, but I have to work hard to fulfill all your needs. I want to make you happy as much as possible.
You are simply great, Dad. You are our hero. We love you. We will never ask you about anything you do. We love you.
I love you too, children.
Let's understand the importance of father listening to these lines.
जब मम्मी डांट रही थी तो कोई चुपके से हंसा रहा था तो वो थे पापा. जब मैं सो रहा था तो कोई चुपके से मेरे सिर पर हाथ फिरा रहा था तो वो थे पापा. जब मैं सुबह उठा तो कोई बहुत थक कर भी काम पर जा रहा था तो वो थे पापा. फल खाने की जरूरत तो उन्हें थी पर कोई मुझे सेब खिलाया जा रहा था तो वो थे पापा. मैं तो सिर्फ अपनी खुशियों में हंसता हूँ पर कोई मेरी हंसी देखकर अपने गम भुलाए जा रहा था तो वो थे पापा. पेड़ अपना फल खा नहीं सकता इसलिए हमें देता है पर कोई अपना पेट खाली रखकर भी मेरा पेट भरे जा रहा था तो वो थे पापा. मैं अपने बेटा शब्द को सार्थक बना पाया या नहीं पता नहीं पर कोई बिना स्वार्थ के अपने पिता शब्द को सार्थक बनाया जा रहा था तो वो थे पापा.
Now the son has been grown up, married and has one child. Daughter also got married and settled well in her life. Son is working in an MNC on a high post. Father is old now. Scene 4. The family is going on a dinner. They reached the hotel and got their seats. The father, who has been in a hotel after a long time, was very curious and he started observing each and everything by touching them.
Hello sir, here is your menu card.
daughter, what would you like to have?
But dad was busy observing and making noise of all the people.
Okay, dear. You tell, what would you like to have?
Anything his dad likes.
Okay, I know his choice. One last size pizza with extra cheese toppings for my extra caring mother. Two more pizzas for us and one french fries for my child.
Okay, sir.
Oh, suddenly a glass fell down from father's hands. Now, the manager, who was continuously observing them, rushed towards father and son. He said,
Sir, why do you bring your father here when he does not know how to behave in such a nice 5-star hotel? You are not at all stopping him and saying a word to him.
Please, sir, don't shout that much. This is not a matter to be shouted at. Just try to understand. When I was a child, I also did the same nuisance. But he never felt ashamed. Even he always used to enjoy with me and satisfy my queries. So it is my turn now to make him feel the same way. Whatever I am today is all because of the sacrifices of my father. He brought me up like a prince. So it is my duty now to make him feel like a real king. He is the king of my life.
Dad, you have always cared for me. When I bump my head, I stretch my knees. You have been amazing. You have been the best. So I have got something to suggest. One day, I'll take care of you. When you are old, with dentures too. And if you need a cane to walk, then I'll also, so we can talk. You can relax and rest your head. I'll bring you breakfast on your bed. And if your hips, pains and aches, then I'll bring tea and bake you cakes. I won't care how old you are. To me, you'll always be a star. I love you more than any babe, so have a happy Father's Day.
चंदा ने पूछा तारों से, तारों ने पूछा हजार